Here's the dirty little secret about being rich. It's not about the money. It's about the way people see you. The way you see yourself. Fuck money. For kids like Joe Cotton and you, being rich is about your sweat. My name is Dean Cunningham. I grew up with parents from middle class, the opposite of rich. But they wanted the best for me, scraped together tuition fees to send me to the most elite prep school in Los Angeles, the Harvard School for Boys. When I first met John, the scholarship kid was no friends. The only thing we had in common is that neither of us belonged. I learned early on that the key was to fake it until you make it. I used my charm, wit, and backhand to hang out with some of the movie stars, CEOs, actual royalty. I played the part perfectly. By the time I was 25, I signed a deal for the order of $1 billion. I had it all, the house, the money, the girl, and I had the best partner, Joe Herman. The better we know, the dream isn't a better life. It's the best life. It all started 6 years after high school, and let's just say that I wasn't exactly living up to my full potential.
Are you ready to buy a car with a handsome son of a bitch?
What do you got?
Well, I got family.
Or don't family.
I got a 1979 Hyrox, driven by Stallone for 3 months. I got a Corvette.
Let's see if that happens. And there he was.
Oh my god, what's up? Did I call?